Tonight I'm burning my winter candy apple three-wick candle from Bath & Body Works. I really, really love this scent. I love it in every form that I have. The body care, the pocket back, the hand soap, and now the candle. It's just a beautiful scent. I love it. Anyway, the description on the candle is a cheerful Yuletide blend of candied apples and spiced orange zest with a touch of winter musk. Now, I kind of smell apple in it, but I'm not really candied apple to me anyway. More like apple blossoms or whatever. I don't really smell orange that much in it, and I don't think I smell any musk, but I really, really love this scent. It's a little weird. I mean, it's not like, it don't really smell like candied apple to me, but I love it. It's a wonderful scent. It's burning beautifully and evenly. I love the packaging on this with the candied apples, and I love the color of the wax. It's really pretty. I definitely recommend this for people that like apple scents and floral scents. And thank you for watching.